Here's your Conics test. If you're listening out there in radio land, welcome back. So let's see. We want to do, let's multiply 3 by 3 halves. So I got 3 halves x, because that'll make that y squared. 12 halves, that's negative 6, plus a blank. This is 18. 36 halves is 18. Come down another row. 3 squared is 9. Take a 9 in, 9 out. That's going to be 9 right there. Multiply back by 2/3. By 3 is 6. It's supposed to be a plus sign. Ding, we got that one. We'll be back.